Delhi's Saket Court takes cognizance of the charge sheet filed by Delhi Police Crime Branch, issues notices to him and his three brothers, asking them to appear before court on the 23rd of January 2019. This is a notice that has been sent to Datti Maharaj. Delhi Saket Court taking cognizance of the charge sheet. Notice has been issued to Datti Maharaj and his three brothers, and they've been asked to appear before court on the 23rd of Jan 2019. Those are the details coming in. As far as this case against Datti Maharaj is concerned, he's been issued a notice along with his three brothers, and they will now have to appear before court on the 23rd of January 2019, is what we understand. He's been accused of some serious charges. Meenakshi is joining us on the phone line. Meenakshi, take us through the details.
Well, today Delhi Saket Court has taken cognizance of the charge sheet which has been filed by Delhi Police's Crime Branch. And while taking cognizance, it has gone ahead and issued notices to self-styled godman Datti Maharaj and his brother, asking them to appear before the respective court on the next date of hearing, which is slated for the 23rd of January 2019, when further proceedings on this one will be conducted.
All right. Thanks, Meenakshi, for taking us through that.